Enemy target location is the key to battlefield success. Artillery crews rely on the Joint Fire Support Specialist to be their eyes and ears on the battlefield. In this military occupational specialty, while working from forward position, you will be responsible for gathering intelligence and enemy target information to send to artillery, rocket, and mortar crews, who can then successfully engage and neutralize the enemy.
In this MOS, we are the eyes and the ears of the Army. We observe the enemy, and we figure out the direction and the distance to destroy our target.
Your duties will include the setup and operation of communication systems, encoding and decoding messages, assisting in the preparation of fire support plans, coordinates, and targets, operating laser range finders and target devices, and determining target location using computers or manual calculations.
What interests me about this job is that I don't have to sit behind a desk every day. I'm able to be out in the field, doing what I love, get my hands dirty, and calling in for fire.
This career field requires individuals who are interested in cannon and rocket operations and fire support situations, who have the ability to multitask and to work as a member of a team, have strong communication skills with attention to detail, and are physically and mentally fit to perform under pressure.
One of my biggest challenges was definitely the high physical demand test, because it took a lot of energy, but I was able to push through.
After successfully completing Army Basic Combat Training, you will attend 7 weeks of advanced individual training at Fort Sill, Oklahoma, where you will learn radio communications, mapping, and operation of laser range finders and target devices. After successful completion of all required training, you will be eligible for worldwide assignments. As a Joint Fire Support Specialist, you may have the opportunity to advance in your career through additional technical, tactical, and leadership training.
Opportunities afforded to soldiers in this MOS would be attending the United States Army Ranger School, Airborne School, Air Assault School, Pathfinder School, or even being a Joint Terminal Attack Controller within the group.
The skills and knowledge you acquire may help you transition from the military to the civilian workforce. A crucial member of the artillery battlefield team, Joint Fire Support Specialist, Field Artillery, King of Battle.